Hello everyone. One of the most common questions I see on the Plotly forums is, I have a deployment issue. I am using Azure, I am using Heroku, I am using Python Anywhere, and it's not deploying. What do I do? And this is a common theme throughout any software development. The deployment process is typically the most difficult. So with this, I wanted to showcase how can you quickly and easily solve some of these issues and get a application deployed easily. So I built out a Dash application from scratch, and if we load it in, we could see what this actually looks like. As you can see here, it's just a simple income analysis dashboard that I created, and I'm gonna quickly and easily get it deployed to Plotly Cloud. So Plotly Cloud is a new service that is offered by Plotly, which allows you to quickly and easily deploy applications. So I can just go over here and you could just drop in the files or you could select them. So I'll just upload the folder that has the application that I just shared with you. And as you can see, it's gonna ask me to upload it. It says that it has everything it needs. It asks for a name and an app URL and all the other different things that are needed to publish the application. I'm just gonna run with whatever I had, and we will see this as it deploys. So I'll go into the settings and we can kind of see as it goes about installing the requirements.txt. We could go over here, we could design the application to be public, or we could share it with specific people, which is a great feature that you don't see in other cloud platforms. So if I'm working with other collaborators, or if I am working in a company and I want to share this application that I built with just them, I can send them an email and then they can log in, or I can make it public so that anybody can get to it. And over here, I could change the URL to anything that I want it to be. So I could go over here and I could change it to anything I want. But for now, this will work. So I'm just gonna go over here and I could click on this little eye to see what the application was. And there you go. It was deployed that easy. No issues at all. And it's seamless. So with that, Plotly Cloud opens up a whole new world of possibilities. From building out your own applications to leveraging Plotly Studio to build out analytics dashboards, this was built from scratch, deployed with Plotly Cloud. And with that, if you have any questions, post them in the comments down below or reach out and like and subscribe if you found this useful. And I'll see you guys in the next one.